Hello everyone, my name is Morten and I'm an instructor at FURUNO Maritime Training. Today we are going to talk about how to change priority on your sensor inputs on your FURUNO FMD ECDIS. First of all, I would like to thank all of you for watching our videos on YouTube and follow us on YouTube and Facebook and LinkedIn. The video today looks a little bit different than the others I've made because I'm my own cameraman, so sorry for the crude expression, but I hope we will do. So let's go to the ECDIS. If we want to change the priority of the sensor inputs on your FMD ECDIS, the easiest way is to put your cursor here in the where you have the position here, and then right click, and then choose open menu. And then we can see here, we open the main menu will be opened, and then you can see that you have the first menu that will open here in the sensor menu is the system local select. And to change your priority by yourself, you have to have it in local sensor. In system sensor, it is it is already set up by the FURUNO technician on initiation of your system. So we choose the local sensor, and then we go here to local sensor settings, and then here in, let's see, I'll just choose bottom stabilization and GPS to show you my point. Over here on all these pages in sensor menus, we have this priority list in all this, you can see. And in here in speed, for example, you have the priority number one, priority number two. And if I want to change which should be priority number one, I can, for example, here choose my GPS two or my lock. Let's say I choose number lock one, and I would like to have GPS one here as priority number two. And let's press save. And now you can also see here in the display up here that it is now chosen lock as my sensor input for speed. So if, and this you can also do on the others for course of speed around and position and so on. The thing that will happen is with this priority is that if you lose signal from your lock, it will immediately by itself choose GPS number one to get signal from. That's how this priority works on this FURUNO FMD ECDIS. So this was a little bit of a crude video about how to change sensor priority on your FURUNO FMD ECDIS. I hope that was okay. Again, thank you for watching our videos. Please go to our website or our Facebook page or our YouTube videos to see them. And if you get any ideas on what I really like to see on the ECDIS, or any maybe some radar thing or some other of our equipment, send me the ideas and then I will figure out a way to make these small videos for you. So again, thank you, and please take care of yourself. It's very important. So see you next time. Bye.